No veteran should have to wait unreasonable time for their care. They have earned this care. America's veterans deserve better. Secretary Shinseki and Acting Secretary Gibson have stated that we now know that within some of our healthcare facilities, there are systemic and totally unacceptable lack of integrity. This is a breach of trust. It is irresponsible, it is indefensible, and it is unacceptable. I apologize to our veterans, their families, and their loved ones, members of Congress, veteran service organizations, our employees, and the American people.